أوله رحمة. Friends, the first 10 days of Ramadan have been attributed to being called days which encompass mercy in numerous ahadith. A great opportunity indeed to increase in mercy and kindness towards our family, acquaintances, friends, people we meet at the masjid or people at work, and all of humanity, and much more inshallah ta'ala. And thereby we will obtain the limitless mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allahumma, stay strong, be happy, and keep going.